Good to go now?
Yeah.
Sweet. All right. Kieran, congratulations on your win today. Some solid golf out there and scoring wise, but you had to have a playoff with a fellow friend and companion.
Yeah.
Run us through the emotions of a playoff with a close friend.
Actually, it's an interesting one. I haven't done many playoffs before, so playoffs are fairly new to me. I've done a couple, but tried not to think too much about who I was playing against, and just try to stick to your own game. As if you were playing any golf hole with it, regular play, playoff hole, stick to your processes, stick to your systems, and see what happens, I guess.
Cool. That's probably a good key for any sort of up and coming golfer or any professional golfer, really. They talk about processes and procedures and going through those and keeping yourself calm and steady. So
yeah,
you felt that really helped you out there to sneak in that little birdie on the fourth playoff.
I felt like I had a really good drive down that hole, so I was getting pretty comfortable with the golf swing. Middle of the fairway, 95 meters, perfect club yardage for my sand wedge. So I was feeling pretty comfortable with the shot. So I was happy to see the result. But that's I guess that's what you're trying to achieve by going through your processes and that's hopefully the outcome.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. The last 4 days here for you. Started off a little bit slow, and you've worked your way in. So
started off a little
bit rusty. To start,
yeah, definitely really rusty. Had a few weeks off.
Yep.
Down south in Queenstown. So yeah, definitely had some time off, and I was a bit rusty. I thought mentally I played pretty well this week because my golf swing was a little bit hit and miss. I struggled to find the center of the club face plenty of times. Flat stick was there, headspace was there, and I think that's what I'll put down these 4 days to, and I'll take away. You know, sometimes when you're not hitting it well, there's still an ability to grind it out and get a result as I did today. So.
Yeah, cool. Where to from here for you? You off overseas like most of the other guys?
I'm going to Fiji in August for the Fiji International.
Cool.
Big event. To that. Big event is European co-sanctioned, so looking forward to that. Played that a couple of times already. And then the day I land back in the country later that afternoon, I'm off to Europe for European Key Sports. So
okay,
Scotland
cool.
At this stage qualified.
Yeah, so well, best of luck for both of those events. Obviously, everything you're talking about here, with your procedures and your process and your mental game, how much practice or work do you do on that for, or is it just more when you're out playing?
You can always work on those processes and those procedures. You can't always implement the amount of pressure or the feeling that I've had over the last 4 days. It's been really good. The fields have been close.
Yep.
And you do have that. Your brain does tend to water off and have a look at the leaderboard or have a think about where you might be sitting place wise. So you've got to sort of get back to yourself and get back to your system. So it's been 4 days of a good test of golf and good pressure situations, and they're really hard to replicate. So these Kiwi Pro tournaments are the perfect opportunity for the strong fields that we've had this week to come here. And
no, it has been. If you think we've had a solid field here, and probably anyone of this field could have won any event and won the whole week.
Yeah.
So it's really good for yourself and players like myself to be able to play these events, quality fields.
Yep.
Best of luck for the future, mate.
Thanks, Trevor.
Safe travels.
Likewise. Thanks, Kiwi Pro.
Thanks.
Cheers.